Hey guys, this is the Foss Army back on Ark with the Kibble Challenge again. There's a bit of a difference. I did say a while ago it was a series I wanted to continue, and like usual, I got really close to the start and just didn't do anything else. There is a reason I'm back so late. Oh, I expect it to be higher at that point. So yeah, if you didn't know the map too well, I'm on the centre. Well, it was last time it was the island. This map's a hell of a lot bigger. I started at the east redwood biome spawn. I don't know this map too well. I mean, I've had a couple of bases before. One in the middle island of those three jungle ones. One on the top right and one on a little island nearby. And then one underground on like a massive server we had, but yeah, that didn't last too long. So yeah, I'm hoping to find some more areas now. I'm still flying. This area, this place, this map, just even without the Christmassy update, it looks insane. I've not found anyone who doesn't like this map. This is actually what I'm hoping to build at some point. I mean, this is my first time actually seeing it, and it looks incredible. Plus, I feel like it'd be possible to build a big tower up here. Just go down to the bottom for minerals and stuff. Anyway, I'm going to quickly stop flying, which should kill me. And despite the fact that I'm only like level 4 or something, 5 now, I'm going to start a new character. I've got God mode on. Oh, I spelled that wrong, but it doesn't matter because I think that resets it. Create new survivor. Okay, I like I said, that's where I was and that's where I'd hope to build, but I'm gonna start somewhere different. I'm gonna start on the North Tropical Island just because I believe there's more dodos there. And with this being the Kibble Challenge, parasaurs, trikes, name until I get the kibble to tame other things. Any am I getting killed? It's probably a diplo. Oh, the Brontos. Okay, so stop moving. Alright. There's a fair few Brontos about. There's some ruins up there. This looks really nice. So actually on a river, that's... Actually, it's a lake. Where the hell am I? This isn't where I wanted to be. I can work with it. Oh, that leveled me. So yeah, my server things haven't changed from the start. Actually, I don't know if I showed them in the end. I'm gonna wait for now. But yeah, my server... I don't actually know what the word is. I'm gonna say mutators? I'm on 5 taming and 5 gathering just because I'm on my own. I'm on like a solo. I'm on a single player. But if you didn't see the last attempt at this I made, the rules are, as I said before, I'm only allowed to tame trikes. So I know it was trikes, the lofts, and... No, sorry, I was only allowed to tame trikes with berries, and anything that doesn't eat kibble, like, I'm pretty sure the lofts don't, dodos don't, parasaurs don't. So it's things that don't eat kibble, basically. With this server being on... I've got to remember I've not got infinite stats on anymore. I had it on just so I could survive, because when the game started it was night and I didn't think that was the best time to show off this map. I say show off this map, I showed off one nice looking area. This map's incredible, it really is. There's a Carno to my left somewhere. I saw that munching something down a second ago. It's still there. So I think there's plenty of dodos here. This will be a good place to start. I like the look of that little headland across the water. I mean, there's fish about, so there's probably going to be piranhas. I can't see any. There's some saber salmon. There's plenty of saber salmon. I could be wrong, but I think saber-tooth salmon are neutral. Are they neutral, or is that a piranha? Where the hell is it? It was a piranha. Yeah, I'm pretty sure saber-tooth salmon are neutral, so I can stay down there. But yeah, that means they won't unless you attack them, whereas the other fish, people pronounce it differently to me. I think most people call them coals. They're passive, so you can just punch them and they'll swim away. Mega piranhas are aggressive, so they'll just attack you on sight. But this place has got plenty of dodos to start. Dodos are good at getting pteranodons, which aren't going to be as OP, because obviously I'm on a single player server, and pteranodons are all you need on a multiplayer server. But I think one of the best things I could do right now would be to get some tools going, which hopefully shouldn't take too long. There we go, I can get a pick. I don't know this map too well. I've played a little bit of it, but like, I don't, for example, know where all the metal deposits are. If I had to guess, I'd say they're on top of those. Oh, it's risky. What dropped it? A pteranodon. Do they attack me? I don't think they do. I think I can just steal their eggs and they don't care. Nope, they care. Come at me, I've got a pick. Can I just, like, dart it into the water? Come on. I'm lagging. Okay. Did it give up? No, it didn't give up. I'm gonna just have to hang about here a little bit. So if you're new to Ark, or you just don't know how kibble is made, eggs are the main ingredients. I might just have to suck this up and die. If I chuck the egg back, does it de-aggro? Oh, that hit me. Take your egg back, I'm sorry. It does, I think. Nope, I'm just going to take this. The hell is it? Oh. Okay, that's kind of embarrassing. That's something I've never actually read before. Killed by a wild pteranodon. Let's go to Tropical Island North, because I've had a base there and I know it roughly. This time, no stealing eggs until I've at least got a base. Oh, pteranodons! So these are new. I don't think there's any way I can outrun them right now. Actually, they seem quite slow. Oh. I thought those guys were a lot better than that. Yeah, these are the new things that you tame by feeding them your own tames. Are they still following me? Is that... That's a compi. So I've got troodons and compis on me. It's not the best start, really. There's a pick at least. This does seem a little OP, these things I've got. I'll start running from. Those Dilofs. Might as well get a hatchet going at least. And then I'm going to spend some points to get a spear, a sleeping bag, a bed, a foundation, a roof, wall, and a door frame. So do you think I haven't got to the door? Where the hell is the door? Oh, it's there. So next time I level, I can get started on a thatch base. I can't really do too much on this without getting the cooking pot and taming a hell of a lot of dodos. I did craft a hatchet. What spears? What do I need? Fiber, mainly. I don't know what else to do other than to start to maybe build a base, get some dodos tamed, see where we go from there. Should be enough fiber for a couple of spears anyway. If I had the wood or the flint. But I leveled. And that's as far as I'm gonna take weight for now. But I need to go seriously crazy with this. The hatchet. Okay, that's as much wood as I'm willing to get. For now. I can make 4 thatch foundations to start. When can I get the cooking pot? Level 10. What level am I? 6. Okay. Building the base will get me there. It should do at least. And then I'll up HP for now. That rug looks strange. Oh, it's comfy, comfy, comfy. That's some easy hide. And it had friends. It's even easier hide. Come on. Drop. Drop dead. There we go. So I have enough meat to keep me alive. I have enough, hopefully, enough hide for a bed. Do I have enough hide for a bed? Bed. I do. I just need thatch. Building next to the sea so I can drink quite easily. Bed. I'm not going with a base this small. This is just a start. Put this about there. Alright, so that's enough for the cooking pot. Which is probably what I should focus on next. What do I need for it? Stone and flint. Okay, I'll probably finish my base first. Which is just more thatch for now. And quite a bit of fiber too. This could be a bit of a problem. When you don't have a sickle or any tames that can help with that. I mean, there's two things I can tame right now. That's quite good. Look. What the hell? No! These guys are quite low level, so it should be quite easy to kill. Don't break my base. It's not even built yet. That was my own stupid fault for running up there. I hit the tree. I hit the damn tree. I could actually die. How is this so... still alive? I was really scared of that cliff. I knew it was behind me. I'm sure... did I harvest the other one? I didn't think I did. I must have done. That's health upped at least. So a campfire and a cooking pot will come after... I've done a bit more on the base, and to be honest, I probably won't show that. I'm thinking that'll do for the basic floor size. You know, I have a door here, just make it a box for now. I mean, there's nothing more boring than building a box base, but it works. And our base that works is all I really need. Let's look at the door frame. We'll put, I'll put the walls in slot 4, makes it easier to place them. I could really do with some food. I don't have too... I have loads of meat, but I haven't cooked any of it, so I'm just going to eat my berries for now. And there we go, that's a start. This base is also going to serve as a little dodo holding pen. Like I did on the last one, if anyone saw that. Can I fix these? Recently damaged. Oh wait, repairing when? Now. Wasn't that one... how many did they damage? I'm sure they hit 2. Yep, hit that one. And I need 1 fiber to do that. So one thing I forgot, quite importantly, on the last time I tried this, was the crops. You need crops to make kibble, and I didn't actually do that till... oh wait, there's something dead there. It's a dodo. But yeah, I didn't actually make any crop plots. Oh, didn't mean to do that. For quite a while. That's something that kind of screwed me up a little bit. 11. I don't think I need that many. Yeah, I will. I'll need more than that. I'll have some storage boxes. I should probably learn the big ones. Should probably learn the small ones. So I'm just going to learn everything kind of important right now. Where are the big storage boxes? Are they level 15? They are level 15. Which I'm not too far off, to be honest. For more walls, I need everything, really. I'm sure something's stuck under my base. I keep thinking I can hear something getting hit. Anyway, I think it's time I get the thatch and the wood. It's just a couple of trees each. I hate building thatch. I mean, I definitely wouldn't on an online server. You get smashed and broken into really quickly. And that's the first thing we do. If we spawn an area, we look for any small thatch bases to break into. Why am I so heavy? It's because I've got lots of wood, actually. The stone I don't need. I'm going to get rid of that. I'm going to get more berries. Yeah, when I was mentioning the whole crop plot situation, I'm going to need to tame some stuff to get the fertilizer for that. But like I said, I can tame dodos and trikes and stuff. So I'm just relying on the trikes and maybe a couple of parasaurs to kind of keep me tipped over. I don't need that many walls. How many do I need? Where the hell did I come from? Am I behind this rock? Come on. I am behind this rock. What level are these guys? 25 and 50. That's quite good. I'll be able to take them both down with a slingshot, hopefully. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then I'll just build as many ceilings as possible, I guess. Where are the fetch roofs. 5. Stam again. I'm going for an all-round character build. It's just easier. Come on. So I need how many more? Is it 4 more? Yeah, 4 more bits of roof. What do I need for them? The fiber. Those two look like an easy pickup. That's the roof done anyway. Can I make a... Oh no, I won't be able to make a cooking pot. Maybe make a fire? No. Yeah, I need stone and flint for them. For both of them. That's as far as I'm going with my stam for now. This should hopefully unencumber me. It didn't. I'm level 16 now at least, so I can get some... A raft might not be a bad idea. I'm gonna go bow, arrow, large storage box, raft. And I'll go make a fire, cook up some of this meat I've got, probably all of it. And there we go, I've got a house. But first thing I should do is probably use... Ah, can I make one more? I'll wait till I get a bit more hide then. I'll eat my berries. What do I need for a raft? Wood and more fiber. Fiber's kind of easy. The wood I might struggle with a little bit, just because of my encumbrance. I might need to build a storage box first. I'm gonna try and do it anyway. Oh, I'm so close. Okay, so I'll chuck this lot of wood. Now I'm going to pick it up again. And then this should be the last time. That should be it. And I'll get enough for a couple of storage boxes on it too. I'm gonna be encumbered straight away. Yeah. I'm gonna start doing sprint speed a little bit. Wow, how many times did I level? Must be level 20 now. Wow, that really shot me up. I'll learn the trike saddle. And now I can make a trank darts. This bit's not too interesting. I'm probably gonna cut this bit out. Well, there's the raft anyway. What do I need for another storage box? Where's the storage box? There it is. Fiber and wood. Let's go get that real quick. Oh, actually, I should probably work on these rocks. How much do I need? Refining forge is something I should look at. Oh, actually, let's get the UC stuff. I have a Ubercrafter mod on. I only have two mods. One gives me better drops. The other is the UC mod, which gives us stuff like spoiling bin, which is really good. And then UC things, like a cupboard, which is 2 times better. That just makes you craft quicker. I don't think it changes the amount you have to put in, but I've not actually tried. Oh, Raptor Claws! He won't be near me. It'd be nice if he was, but he won't be. So basically, if you didn't know, Raptor Claws is the Christmas event. I mean, I'm currently recording this on the 28th, and he's still here. He drops presents and coal as he flies. And as far as... I mean, I've not actually seen him properly, but as far as I know, you pick it up and either exchange it or craft it into something decent. I mean, apparently the presents themselves are decent, so, like, if I had to guess, you'd probably get Ascendant stuff out of it, or Ascendant blueprints, at least. I see so many people who prefer actually getting, like, Ascendant things. Like, they prefer getting an Ascendant rifle out of a drop, rather than an Ascendant rifle blueprint, which, in my opinion, is so much better. Anyway, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna work on getting a cupboard. One way I can work towards that is to just... storage box here. And demolish it. And there's one cupboard. I'm going to leave those trees where they are, because that's what's keeping the trike and the parasaur where they are. And they're 2 things I can tame. And Raptor Claws is left. Oh, I lagged a little bit there. Okay, that should be enough for 2 cupboards. It's not enough. Oh, I need stone. And for a cooking pot, I need stone. Typical, really. Work on movement speed. Oh, I'm starving. I didn't notice that. I have a few more. Oh, I'll eat the Tintos and the MRs. That'll keep me going for a while. And after that, I should be on the meat left over. Okay, campfire, and for the cooking pot, I need more thatch as well. We'll get on the thatch first. Pretty sure UC campfire has the ability to craft charcoal, which is basically, I mean, charcoal is pretty obvious how you make it. You burn the wood. That's how it's normally made. But I think with the UC fireplace, you can have the option to craft it, where it just eats all your wood, like, ridiculously quickly and gives you charcoal back. So this is the quicker way of getting it. That rock's gone. I better have enough. Is there a UC cooking pot? I don't know if I... Oh, yeah, I got one. There's a UC cooking pot. I have it. I don't think I'm going to carry on too much longer in this episode. I'll get a start on some dodos. I'll also fill the campfire and the cooking pot. Oh, I did movement speed twice more. I forgot I was supposed to do melee. Alright, so I'll just get enough wood to fill them. Shouldn't really be too long, to be honest. That's enough to encumber me, which is going to be a problem. Can I move? I can, but I'm still slow. So Pteranodon will be one of the first things I look at getting. They got for Dodo Kibble, which is the easiest one to get, because Dodos just don't stop laying eggs. Alright, it's got enough in that. And that's got enough in that. Neither of them have the ability to make charcoal. Another refining forge does. I mean, they do make charcoal still, but it's just they don't have the ability to straight up make it. So I'll put my cupboards on this. I always like a little storage raft like this. You can just... If you don't want to exhaust your own resources, you can just sail to another island, take all that one, and leave. Can I not place that? Oh, yeah, I've clicked on. Yeah. That's probably a little bit uneven, but I don't care. Actually, it doesn't look too bad. I can work with that. Okay, so now the next bit's... I was going to say the fun bit. It's not too fun, but it's the most fun bit so far. These take a while to get interesting. What? Oh, there was loads of dodos on this beach before. Where have they gone? Oh, there's one. Do I have any berries? I have lots of narcos. Azules. I'll collect a few mijos. Do we not have mijos? Oh, I do. I've got 48. That's fine. Collect a few more just to be safe. And I'll take one male and as many females as I can get. I'm not sure if mate boosting actually does anything with the dodos. And I'm just going to kill any other males. So, this is a female, so I'll definitely take that one. Come on. This one won't knock it. It's a nice colour. It won't go unconscious. There it is. Okay, so is there any more about... Is that one down there? I think it is. Oh no, it's a stuck over raptor, or is it Dolph? It's a Dolph. I'm gonna kill it. Although actually I can knock these out, and it's a female. I just don't have anything to knock it out with. I'll kill this one. I mean, I'm already halfway through doing it. Ah, you hit your friend. Oh dear, this one's actually high level. Now what do I do? I don't want to... No, I'm going to go for the dodo. Probably shouldn't be leading it this way, but... I kind of need... Oh, no. Running from the lofts. This is an embarrassing start. Where the hell was that dodo knocked out? Is it down this way a little bit? I mean, it's got to be, really. Yep, and it's up. 103 female dodo. First thing I'm going to do... is take those damn Mijos out. And play some of the Mars. I need to get up this cliff now. There's my little box. That's the first dodo. We'll have a quick look around, see if I can find any more. If not, I'll end it there, I guess. I'm level 25 now, I shot through that. Maybe I should lower the XP a little bit. It does get a little bit more strenuous as time goes on. What the hell is that? Is that a troodon? I'm gonna down my bloom quality. I forgot the R dot. There's a dodo there, but they're surrounded. I'm kind of surrounded. I'll try and get another spear going. I don't know what I need for it, though. Oh, actually. I just need wood for the spear. Let's get that going. Oh, no, 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 no. Alright, I'll just wait. Then for a bow, wooden fiber. That parasol's really bloody. Is that parasol dead? That's not a good sign. Nice try. You've been porking your way through the things I've been trying to save. It keeps glitching up that way, and I know from experience if I run into that, it still gets me. I saw the E1 coming in, I'm just hoping I can... Is this the same one? Throw it on! Oh, come on, fight each other! Oh no, they're gonna hit my base if I go there. And I fell down, that's not gonna help. There's another troodon there. It is a troodon, isn't it? Oh, that's a Pegomastix! That's what they are. I thought they were troodons. They're trying to break into my base. I've been robbed. That's not too bad. I don't mind wasting berries. That's sick. If I knew they did that, I wouldn't have been so afraid of them. I just hope they don't come back for a while. Come on then. Take these Azules. Or the Tintos. I don't know if I've got anything for you to rob. You took my Narcos. That's kind of painful. Another female, I'll have that. So when that tames, I'll probably leave it. I'm more than happy getting robbed like that. I just hope they don't rob the dodo. That'd be a bit annoying. I'm gonna take that. I mean, I can see how that'll get annoying kind of later. Especially if you can tame them to steal stuff. I knew they were in this, and I knew they robbed, but I didn't know like it went like that. I just thought they'd hit me and take like one vatch. But yeah, stealing all your berries. I don't mind that early game. That'll get quite annoying late game. But I'm going to leave it here after I get this dodo home. Come on, tame up, tame up, tame up. I've got nothing to give you because I've been robbed. Just going to have to keep the meteors on it. I probably should have reset my dossiers as well. I think it's a bit late to do that now. One thing I'm tempted to do real quick is I'll save world here. And I'm gonna go out, I'm gonna god mode. I'm gonna infinite stats. I'm gonna force tame me one of those things. Stop following me. Where did they go? I'm not going to interact with... Oh, there's one. I'm not going to interact with anything in any way. I'm not going to kill them or tame anything right now other than one of them. I just put that in there so I can quickly run up to it and... That failed. How the hell am I failing so much? Oh. Pickpocketing. I like this. Spay... Turn off pickpocketing. This is sick. I can pick it up too. Rob him. Wait, where is it? Oh, that is cool. Although, unfortunately, this little guy has to die. So yeah, you can get them to rob people still. I don't know if they just get berries or if it'll be like, yeah, robbed an RPG off it. But that I won't be able to find out for a while. That's something I need to get as well, an Oviraptor, at some point. You know, the bigger the eggs, the quicker they're out of tame. Something like a Bronto or something before I do that. But it... This happened last time. This happened last time I tried this. I went away in the episode, and the dodo had laid. So yeah, I'm going to save world again. I know I probably shouldn't. I thought I spelled that wrong for a minute. But anyway, this has been the Fossil Army. I'm just double checking I can't build another bed quickly. I can't. If you're new, subscribe. If you liked it, like it. See you next time.